I've been conditioned, and I've conditioned myself, and I have several levels. There is the conscious awareness, but there's all the subconscious levels, okay? And there's the influence of the collective, and there are the wounds. The wounds. And what I project out there is informed by my wounds, and my wounds are what disconnect me from my true nature. So I need to go through a process of healing first.